Technology Private Limited. My name is Ashin Datta and today we are going to discuss about Center of Pressure Apparatus, and it is also known as Hydrostatic Pressure Apparatus. In this video, we are going to discuss about its application, its body structure and its working. So the main application of this apparatus is we can use it to check or calculate the total pressure on the surface of any fluid. Now let's talk about its body parts. Firstly, there is a water tank in which we will store water. And this is the measuring body. In right side there is a screw weight, and in left side there is a hanging weight. In the lower side there is an outlet knob. Now let's talk about its working part. So the initial reading is 14 and the initial weight is 500 gram. Now we are removing 50 gram weight, and we can see that the measuring body becomes unbalanced. So we have to balance it. For that we have to remove some water from water tank with the help of outlet knob. While removing the water, we should monitor the measuring body. And we can see that the measuring body becomes balanced. Now the reading is 13 and the weight is 450 gram. Now we are again removing 50 gram weight, and now again the measuring body becomes unbalanced, so we have to again balance it. And now the reading becomes 13.8 and the weight is 400 gram. Now we can calculate center of pressure H0. The formula of H0 is equal to Ig upon A into H dash plus H dash, and we can get the Ig value from here. Ig is equal to AB cube upon 12, and we can get capital A value also, and we can get H dash value also. So from all these data given in the manual, we can calculate the H0 value. So H0 is center of pressure, and Ig is equal to moment of inertia of the surface about horizontal axis through its center of gravity, and H dash is equal to depth of center of gravity of the immersed surface, and A is equal to area of vertical surface. So by getting all the values, we can get the center of pressure, but that is H0. So the demonstration of apparatus is complete from my side. So thanks for watching.